Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's DS Pyro coming in with another video. Today we have a reaction by Logic. The song is going to be Dead Presidents 3. I've never heard it before, but it was requested, so I'm going to check it out and see what Logic has in time for us right now. Let's jump into it. Dead Presidents 3. I like pianos, so that's cool. Logic this, logic that. Logic sick, logic whack. Logic just don't give a fuck. I like that. Rat pack. So many people think got a capiche. This is my house, you fucking just lease. Waiting on a record, yeah, that's never coming like a priest. Like a white, like a nun, these up and comers are sun. I really like it. And if you actually go back and check my Logic reactions from the beginning, I always say I already like it. The reason is, like, one of them is every song that I've heard so far, the beats are absolutely amazing. Like, the way that they have a very nice, subtle feel to them that just feels super old school in comparison to what's going on now. Now, don't get me wrong, I know some of these songs were made quite a while ago, so that might be it. But even then, you weren't really getting beats like that. They were more hype beats, and this is just a nice, subtle thing. Like, throughout the majority, don't get me wrong, you have a lot of rappers that aren't doing those kind of beats where they're hype and everything, but I like it. And again, he references his color, or rather his biracial heritage, but not in a, oh my god, it's such a big issue kind of thing. It's just like, yeah, I'm black and white, like a nun. And I appreciate that because, you know, nuns were black and white and so on. It's crazy. And he's talking about people saying, oh, he's good, he's bad, logic, logic this, logic that. That's cool, I like that. Pictures worth 1,000 words, and he is a rapper, so he's got a lot of words coming on like a Picasso. It's crazy, I like that. Apollo is a spaceship that was sent out into space. Well, there's a number of the Apollos and so on. That's cool. He shoot, blast off. It's crazy. Yeah. If you've got ink in your veins, it means you're about writing down and everything as a rapper. You can freestyle. I'm pretty sure Dead Presidents is a Nas song, and I'm pretty sure that is a snip from the Nas song, which is really, really cool. And the song, from what I've taken, is that, at least as this, and normally Logic is rapping about not the importance of money, but the lack of importance money should have. You guys know what I'm saying, right? I hope you know what I'm saying. If you know what I'm saying, say you know what I'm saying in the comments, like, because my English is failing me right now, but you know what I'm saying. Anyway, like, and that snippet right there, I'm out for Dead Presidents to represent me. So on American money, presidents, majority of presidents are all on money and they represent it. If you got a Benjamin Franklin, who actually isn't a president, if I remember correctly, my history is horrendous. He's not president, but he's a $100 bill. But George Washington, he's on money. I think Lincoln's on money. Jefferson's on money? I don't know. But anyway, presidents are on money. And if you're out for representatives to represent you, your money is going to represent you. Like, the more money you have, the more wealthy you are, the better you've done in life in general, give or take what you want to call better. But that's really interesting. I like the take on that. That's cool. I like it. The style on this is actually very late 90s, around mid to late 90s, the way he's doing, and then he has it slowed, then it goes really fast, and he has it slowed really fast. Baltimore, Maryland is where he's from, so I appreciate that. Props up for that. Like, a lot of people always talk about stealing people's lines. Someone's like, oh, you took this person's rhyme and took this person's rhyme. But rap throughout history, as far as I've always seen it, maybe it's when I started listening to rap and so on, which would have been in the 90s. You hear a lot of references to other people's songs, and I don't know any rapper that has not referenced another rapper's lyrics or even another genre, be it rock music or anything like that. I mean, hell, even Jay-Z and Kanye West sampled I Can't Stop by Flex Pavilion in their Watch the Throne album with the song Who Gonna Stop Me. So, I mean, there's nothing wrong with referencing a line in there. I Ain't a Killer But Don't Push Me is not Eminem. because they did a cover version of it to diss Ja Rule. It's Tupac's song, Hail Mary. And he's like, I ain't a killer, but don't push me, and I appreciate that. But what I really realized in that as well is that I get from point A to B by BNG. Like, just a simple alphabet rhyme, and it was really cool, because being G means being gangster, meaning you keep it real, and you're about that. So, let's go, let's jump back in. I like that. No enemies, but all the people, well, not all the people, a lot of people next to him are close there, but they're negative vibes. True. I love that. How are you so amazing? But he's like, you know, I'm not even where I need to be right now. I'm just trying. Congress and progress. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. That is, I'm really feeling it. Can't deny that. Oh, it says undeniable. Huh. He's 22 when he wrote this. That line, he's only 22, but he feels like he's 99. That reminds me of this when he's talking in Soul Food, when he's rapping in Soul Food, saying respect my wisdom, not my age, or something like that. I think that's what the line was. And at the time when I listened to that, I was like, yeah, it's important. Respect someone's wisdom and their age. And the fact right here, he's saying he's 22, but he feels 99, means he has a lot of life experience and he should have a lot of wisdom about that based on what's happened to him in his life by this point. And listening to the song Take It Back on the album, a lot of stuff had happened to him in his life, be it from his mom saying all these things about him for being black and his dad not being there and both of them being hooked up on drugs and all these types of things. So like, I feel based on what he's saying in his songs, he's been through a lot and he should have a lot of experience and then a lot of wisdom. Let's go. Right there. His dad was smoking crack and he's raised just single by his mom. So I focused on this music and used it to create a life on my own. Left home at 17. Shortly after, my mama got stabbed by fucking around in the streets. But she's still breathing, which gave me a reason to believe in a higher power instead of grieving. So many rappers biting me, you would think they was teething. And now you know this is just a sugar-coated version within a fraction of a percentage that was taken from just a piece of my story. Yeah, that was crazy. I like the drop on the beat on that one. It was just like, just rapping out there, and I appreciate that. But like that part about his mom getting stabbed, and I didn't know that, but like I said, I don't really follow Logic's life like that, but, or rather, I'd never heard it before in the songs. And it's really crazy, like, that's why he believes in a higher power, not actually God or whatever, but that's besides the point. Like, the fact that his mom got stabbed and she's still breathing because she was fucking around on the street. Whatever she was doing in the street, I don't know. It could be anything from doing something she probably shouldn't be doing to anything from going to the store. Who knows what's going on? But going by what I know about the other parts that he's rapped about and so on, she probably doing something she shouldn't have been doing, I would presume. But as for this song and what I personally think of it, again, it's a good song. I don't think this is, out of all the songs I've heard, it's probably not my favorite one. I still really like Take It Back and Soul Food, Killing Spree. That song is amazing. I love that song. Sorry, it's a really good song. But no, I like this. I really feel it. I love the interloping of Dead Presidents by Nas. Nas is one of the GOATs. Don't care what anyone says, he is. But yeah, I'm appreciating this. I really like it. Again, dudes, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. Hit the notification bell. Around this area, you can see the other videos that I do, be it music-related or nerd stuff-related comics, mainly around Marvel, but I do cover DC stuff as well. Movie reviews, all that kind of stuff. I do a little bit of video games on here as well. It's a multitude of stuff that you're catching here, but like I said, videos around this area, subscribing in this area here. I don't know where videos pop up. You know, I try and get it out there, but who knows what's going to happen. Anyways, dudes, like I said, I don't have a sign-off. I say it all the time, but you know what? Peace.